Swami John Reis. Thank you so much for coming out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. This is something that started about it was 2 years ago. 2 years ago, we made a record together, all of us that you see here, and we just got around to getting together to play some shows. So thank you so much for checking it out. I hope you like it a real lot. Enjoy yourself, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you like the concert.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Does it sound okay?
Yeah!
If it doesn't, take out your earplugs. Try that one out. Yes, more accordion. So we play surf music. I don't know why I'm so incensed when everyone refers to our music as surf rock. It's surf music, not surf rock, but that's okay. I like that you refer to it at all. But I must ask, why aren't you surfing? We're playing surf music, why aren't you surfing right now? Because what? Electricity and water does mix. You just need to do it right. You gotta do it right. Look at that toaster in the bathtub. You can do it. You can do your iPod and sweat at the same time. All right.
Thank you.
All right, here's a song, an ode to one of my favorite actors of all time. You know him as Zulu, Bui, most known for his role as the character Kono. Zulu as Kono.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We really appreciate you coming out, checking out the show. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Each and every one.
Thank you.
You know, for a lot of people, I think, you know, 45 minutes of surf music is like 44 minutes of surf music too many. So I appreciate that you have the patience. Because I love it, you know, and I gotta tell you, you know, we're not like surfers really, you know. It's like I took these guys surfing for the first time, what was it, a couple months ago or a month ago when we were in San Diego. And it's really a testament to, like, if you leave surf music to the surfers, have you listened to like what the music that the surfers are making? Have you heard that? It is an abomination. It takes people who don't surf to fucking make surf music. I tell you, this is true. This is a fact. Have you heard? I mean, I'm serious. It's like, it's not for me, but not only is it not for me, it really, it's like a, it's music that sounds like the thing you see at the Starbucks counter. It's that music.
Hear that, Jack Johnson?
Okay, there are the exceptions. You got me there. Minnesota, Paul Stone. Right, we want to tune this up, making sure it's just perfect.
Thank you.
more songs for you. Thank you again for coming out to the concert here at LA Dreams. It's nice to be back. The only place with an egg with a blue yolk on the dance floor. Yes, part your feet, look. It exists, it's right there. It is an egg with the blue yolk.
that was the whole record.